Namaste foodies, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make green Thai curry which is very exotic in flavor. So let's start it. For making green Thai curry, first of all we need to make a Thai curry paste. For that I am making here green Thai curry. So I am taking lemongrass here, and so we will cut it in the piece. It is little hard. It is always little hard, so we need to cut it in the pieces before we grind it in the jar. Same way I am going to cut the spring onion. So we will wash the spring onion green part and we will cut it also before grinding. Here I have some Thai basil. Whatever basil you have, you can use it. I have some lemon leaves, fresh lemon leaves also I have added that. For some spiciness, I'm adding here 2 green chilies. You can take the chilies according to your spice level. I have added here garlic and some ginger. You can take galangal, but ginger is easily available, so I have added ginger. I have added onion, some coriander seeds, peppercorns, cumin seeds. And we will put some lemon juice, half lemon I have used here, and cilantro or coriander leaves are also very important here for the flavor and the color. I have added salt and olive oil. Olive oil will give it very good green color, lush green color. So our curry paste is ready. Now it is time to saute the vegetable first. So here I have added some olive oil to saute the vegetable. So we will kind of stir fry them. So here I have taken 2 or 3 carrots and we have cut julienne cut these. And now we will just stir fry them till they get crunchy but cooked inside. We don't want raw. And we don't want very mushy one. Here I have added sweet corns and some cauliflowers, florets. So according to your choice, you can choose the vegetables. I have added little salt as per the vegetables quantity, and we will stir fry it till it is crunchy and but cooked. So we will saute the vegetable really nicely. I have covered it so that it is well cooked but not mushy. So our vegetable is ready. Sweet corns, carrot, cauliflower, everything is well cooked now. Now I am going to add paneer here, cottage cheese. If you want to add, you can add tofu, fresh tofu also here, if you like. And here I have added some red bell pepper. It also gives very good taste. You can choose the bell pepper color according to your choice or availability. And salt and pepper I'm adding. So here I'm using black pepper. We don't want to use red pepper, otherwise green Thai curry color will be different. So we want green color. So I'm adding here green Thai curry paste. Now we need to cook it as well, because we have added some ginger, garlic and onion also here, so it should be cooked as well. So we have to cook it, and everything we will take from the jar, and we will add little water also. So green Thai curry or red Thai curry, is a really good complement with steamed white rice, plain rice. So it is very healthy recipe. It has so many vegetables, so very good in nutrients. I have covered it and cooked it for quite some time so that the curry paste is also cooked now. Now it's time to add. I have added little sprouts here, moong sprouts I was having. So I am adding here. It is also optional. If you have, you can add, or if you don't have, it's completely optional. I am adding here coconut milk. It is about 400 ml of coconut milk. So this coconut milk will give it this very exotic flavor and creamy texture. And the Thai curry taste develops when you add coconut milk in this. So you can little bit increase the quantity or decrease the quantity, depends how much you have and how you like it. So our green Thai curry is almost ready. We will give it a boil after adding the coconut milk. After one boil, the curry will be ready. So if you like my recipe of green Thai curry, please like and subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.